Good morning, Spartan Nation. I'm Diego, and here are your morning announcements for today. All students, you must bring your laptops and chargers with you to school. We will be doing the required ICAP game plan survey for all grades tomorrow and Wednesday. There is a volleyball meeting for all 7th and 8th grade girls this Friday at 1 p.m. on the stage. See Mr. Rodriguez for more information. Middle school, you will have a pep rally this Thursday during 6th period. 8th graders wear silver or white. 7th graders will wear red. 6th graders will wear black. Show your Spartan spirit with your grade level color. After the assembly, your homecoming will be from 3 to 5 p.m. Homecoming will include a dance room, movie room, and a gaming room. Masks must be worn. Buy your tickets during lunch or after school. $2 tickets or 2 sharp Spartans. This event is only for AWCPA middle school students. Staff. Ms. Green's students are opening up their coffee business called Thanks a Latte. Please fill out the survey found in the newsletter so they can stock up on all of your favorite treats. That's all for now. Make it a great day, Spartans.